Hi folks, Joe Murray here with the RV Corral in Eugene. I just want to take a minute to tell you about one of our newest consignments here for sale at the RV Corral. It's a 1998 Sunnybrook 27-foot fifth wheel. It's a 27 RKFS. This, guys, if you're looking for the nicest, cleanest fifth wheel that you've seen and you don't want to pay a ton of money, I would definitely don't count this one off for the year because it doesn't make a difference. These people kept impeccable care of this thing. It's got a big slide out in the back. You can see just looking down the side how nice it still is. There's not dents, there's not dings. They kept this thing in under a cover. And come around this side, I'll show you some more. Sunnybrook Construction. It's a quality built fifth wheel. It's got a large awning you could see here. Two big propane tanks. Look up under here, you've got a lot of storage up under the front as well. Okay, so you can throw your tools or some extra chair stuff up front here. Small storage compartment here. Here's those two propane tanks right here. Looks like they're 7 gallon. Tires are in good shape. Come around back here, we'll take a look around the back first before we go inside. I mean, just look at even the decals on this thing are in such nice condition. I rarely run into one that's this nice, folks. Anyhow, these folks have they're done using it and they brought it here to RV Corral for us to sell, so their loss is going to be your gain. Come on in here and take a look. You see a lot of pride of ownership here. Walk in, turn to the left there. You see that this is a rear kitchen model and just pristine. two-door refrigerator freezer, big oven. Looks like we got a three-burner stove, microwave, double base sink. Look at the room, folks. Four chairs around a table. The window treatments. I mean, this thing, they babied this. One owner unit, so it's got a sofa. Look, it's so new, it didn't even get the footstool down. Looks to be like brand new. And if you turn and look towards the front, there's a television entertainment center with an AM/FM cassette radio, you know, a little old school. Move up to the front there. Bed, they've got the original linen with the bed. Large closet. Okay, lots of room in there, and there's probably enough room for taller items like your vacuum and so on, with a couple drawers, which is very convenient. To the left is your bathroom. Flip back around this way, I'll open this door for you, Curtis. Big skylight in there, tub at the bottom, and again, we have not cleaned this. This is how it came to us, guys. It's phenomenal. To the front, you can see it's a walk-around bed. Lots of room on both sides with a closet that runs on both sides, so his and hers closets. Storage up above. The carpet's in perfect condition. A little sink outside here, so you can, two people can do it, work in there at the same time, one in the shower, one at the sink. Okay, so that's the unit. It's a 1998 Sunnybrook, 27-foot with a slide out. Cleanest, nicest fifth wheel you'll find. Call me, I'll get you the details and the price. Joe Murray, RV Corral, I'm the consignment manager, so even if you got something you want to sell, be happy to help you. 541-912-8814.